kitchen with Coit Luray. With Coit Luray. With Coit Luray. Hello. Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Coit. Today, I thought we'd kick this up a notch and make my favorite breakfast ever, a Chick-fil-A chicken biscuit with grape jelly on it. We'll start off with this flour. We're gonna go ahead and take all the cubes of butter. 2 pinches of salt. Pepper is optional. I'm just gonna do a little, some garlic powder. A little splash. You want it to be like really light on the seasoning because you just want the biscuits to have some type of flavor. You don't want them to be bland. So yeah, we just want to just drop a little bit of that in there. So now we're just gonna go ahead and mix this on low. There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread roast to sell. Every morning it's just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town. Just gonna take a piece. It's giving you biscuit vibes, right? It's giving me biscuit vibes. So we're just gonna add the buttermilk in here. I wanna see what this tastes like. Oh. We getting doughy, people, we getting doughy. We're gonna put the flour here so it doesn't stick. Add some more flour on top. Ooh. Flip.
Flip, flip, flip Philadelphia.
So now we're gonna take our roller and we're going to roll this baby out. All right, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe 2 sandwiches. We'll just put this to the side. Oh my God, these look so bomb. I feel like I could do anything. We're gonna put the butter on top of the biscuits. Get that little color. Look at this, it's about to be so lit. We're gonna go ahead, put these in the oven for 20 minutes, 400 degrees. Biscuits are in the oven. So I have my clean washed chicken breast. Before we season it, I'm gonna try to cut the chicken in this shape as much as possible. Bam, look at that. 2 round pieces of chicken, baby. We lit. I love adobo, so I'm just gonna throw some adobo on them. We're gonna throw some onion powder on there. This is garlic powder too, it's not salty, so you can not go crazy, but you don't have to be too shy with it. Sprinkle the paprika on the chicken, salt and pepper. So we're just gonna whoop-de-whoop.
Whoop-de-scoop-de-poop.
We're gonna turn it around. Do the same thing to the other side. Drop a little bit of chicken powder, because this stuff is salty. Cool, so look at these 2 perfect chickens. Drop this in the flour. Drop it in the egg. Drop it back in the flour. We want it thick. We want crunchy. We want Chick-fil-A. Let's check on our biscuits. Hold on. Oh yeah, almost done. Let's load up our guns, baby. This chicken looks so crazy. It looks just like Chick-fil-A, bro. Chick-fil-A! It looks like our chicken biscuits are done. It is time to plate. I am so excited. We're gonna take our biscuits. Oh yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and put our chicken right here. Do our jelly. And ladies, if you wanna get thick, eat a chicken biscuit every morning. Look at this. So fire.
Mmm. The jelly, though.
Tell you what.
Yeah.
Popeyes better watch out.
Sorry if that was yours. Making a skin sandwich.
Chicken, perfect. Flavor, perfect. Unfortunately, the biscuit was not perfect.
However,
I have more dough, so I'm going to get back in here and try to, like, perfect this. Get ready for the next episode. Thanks for watching.